to investigate infectious diseases. They were frequent visitors to that devil's house at Zoya Medinu. If you recover them, we'll finally be able to get first-hand accounts of what's been going on in that place. Squad is on its way to the guard post. Watch yourself. That's African peach. The shape of its petals gives it the nickname the pincushion. It's used in local traditional medicine as a pain reliever and tranquilizer.
Yeah. Impossible.
What are you doing?
Talk. Where are your friends?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Oh,
treacherous work. Every second.
Target extracted. Now extract a remaining target.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Cover fire. Defensive position. Entschuldigung, Sniper. Hey. Schiff, 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 das ist ein Scheiß. Wo geht denn der Sniper hier?
project on board. Leave the rest to us.
Fire at will.
Hold squadron!
Out in that situation. Great work. Now exfiltrate.
Go into you!
Coming too. Roger that. Roger. Mission complete. Great work. Boss, we've placed the two targets in quarantine. They don't show signs of anything. But we'll monitor them just the same. If they had access to the Devil's House, I doubt they were sent there by some health organization. Cypher used them, and would have eliminated them eventually. protect them here. They've agreed to that. After all, we helped them out of the country as promised. The mission's complete. But boss, they've been behind the curtains at Ngumba. They examine the patients there nearly every day. They told us the patients were being made to listen to voices on tape. But the male target added something interesting. He said he doesn't know what was on the tapes because there was no English version. Of all the voices that were shoved down those people's throats, English was one of them. Staying on the battlefield that long will have a negative impact on your health. Why not head back to Mother Base for a shower once in a while?
Boss is back. Let's go refuel and load up on artillery.
We're good to go, Chief.
What's the matter?
Stop this. Now.
What the fuck, you freak?
Give me a hand. Hold her still. Dismissed.
Payback for how they treated her?
Doesn't explain the others. She had every chance to kill them. Tight security on her cell. This happens a second time. There won't be a third.
Boss, about Eli. I'd heard that one product of the Les Enfants Terribles project went missing in Africa. The age would be about right.
Thank you for letting
me... No, I'm not saying I think it's Eli.
I won't let you down.
But I want to run a genetic test all the same. Don't worry. I'll have it done without him noticing. The test may take some time, but I'll tell you as soon as we have the results.
What's up, boss?
mission objectives are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the General's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt. Reconnaissance is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your iDroid. General's brother, his number two. Get him out of there, boss. There he is, the commander. Extract him.
Fire!
If you're gonna use CQC on this... makes it too hard to catch them in a restraining hold. Roger. Object is in.
Fire!
Begin cover fire.
Fire.
use your tranquilizer pistol or CQC to put him down gently. Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Clear. sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. Good work. Mission complete, boss. About how we report this one to the client. I'll tell them we took heavy resistance from the Renegade platoon and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one, but we got a big enough reward from the General's number two instead. And as for the number two, he's saying he wants to join Diamond Dogs. I guess he knows what that means for him. He said, if I'm working for you, I can be number two, or number 200 for all I care. Boss, we have an emergency. Many of our staff are falling ill. At first, it seemed like a common cold, but before we knew it, blisters started popping up on their chests, and... damn it. I'll fill you in at the ACC. Just get in the chopper. Those are the symptoms of the infection on Mother Base. The blisters on the body were full of tiny worms. Parasite larvae, most likely. But we couldn't find any adults. It doesn't seem to mature in the body, like a sporganum. We don't know the root of infection, or what causes symptoms to develop.
Boss, you remember seeing these symptoms before? The bodies floating around in the oil facility? The bedridden test subjects at the Devil's House? This epidemic looks just like what we've seen on our hunt for Cypher.
So this is the weapon of mass destruction Cypher was working on in Africa.
Boss, the situation is urgent. We need to quarantine the infected and contain the pathogen. Priority now is to prevent more casualties.
But the problem is, how do we tell who's infected?
During the incubation period, we have no way of knowing who's clean. You'll have to try and guess who's infected before they go symptomatic and quarantine them. That'd be easy if we just knew the route or vector of the infection. From now on, if you even suspect a staff member's infected, use your iDroid to order them into quarantine. Given the situation, the men won't submit to quarantine just because I or the medical team tell them to. But they will listen to you. Of course, it's just a temporary measure until we find a permanent solution. But at least they'd be in solitary isolation so they won't infect each other, and we get the mental care they need. If we do nothing, we'll only lose more people. We have no choice. Boss, open your iDroid. I'll explain how to quarantine staff members suspected of infection. Go to the Mother Base menu and select Staff Management. First, take a look at the quarantine facility we've set up. We'll isolate anyone who's already symptomatic at the quarantine facility. But we have to expect that there are multiple staff who are infected, but asymptomatic. So how do we identify them? At present, we have no way to tell them apart. But there has to be something for us to go on. If you notice anything, reassign staff you suspect are infected to the quarantine facility. We'll monitor them and then contact you if there's a change in their condition. Correctly quarantining these asymptomatic infected will reduce the number of new infections. You should continue with your missions as usual. If Cypher is behind this, going after them should help us determine the root cause of this epidemic. Also, until we identify the pathogen, we can't fire or dispatch any staff. We cannot let this thing spread. Boss, get to the bottom of this fast. We're counting on you. Boss, a new job's come in. It's a hit. I'm the human trafficker who sent Shivani and the others to Nzoya Badiabulu, where you ran into Skullface. The thing is, this guy might know something about the disease that's going around Mother Base. The symptoms are similar to the ones we saw at that factory. Start by checking the mission details on your iDroid. Should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Oh.
attack 9 years ago. Bring him home, boss. Has turned symptomatic. The staff member's been moved to quarantine, but at this rate, we're going to lose everybody. Find out what's causing this and quarantine the infected. Roger. place the White Mamba and the rest of his unit in the staff living quarters.
How's that going?
Look, remember before, boss, when Quiet attacked one of our guys on Mother Base, stuck a knife in his mouth. He's one of the very few soldiers who've had contact with her recently. Close contact. I don't think it's a coincidence that he was among those who became symptomatic pretty early on in this epidemic. Saliva and blood spatter, an open wound, mucosal infection. Whatever is causing this got inside him then.
Miller, that is a baseless accusation.
The source of the infection is Quiet. Everyone suspects her.
We don't know that. And we've come across these symptoms before. The bodies in the water at the oil-filled facility, those sick people in the beds at the Devil's House. They're identical to what we've seen while we've been after Cypher. The infection could have come from elsewhere. But at the very least, she does know something.
It's not like she's gonna talk.
No, not through words, anyway. But what about her actions? Quiet held a knife to that soldier back then, before he became symptomatic. There must have been a reason for that.
A reason for shoving a knife down the throat of one of our men.
What if she's capable of identifying who's infected? What if she was trying to stop the infection but couldn't communicate that to us? The answer to that, the source of the infection, might be in the mouths of the infected.
You think there's some kind of clue in their mouths?
I don't know.
Is a PF logistics officer who works as a human trafficker on the side. The client wants him dead. He's currently on the run somewhere on the savannah with bodyguards. Unfortunately, we don't know what route they're taking. All we have to go on is a coded transmission sent by the PF at the Dutati abandoned village. It appears to be a workup of the target's security plans, but to decipher it, we'll need an intel file with the encryption key. This key should be at the comms facility at the Dutati abandoned village. Check your iDroid to see what the target looks like, as well as the location of the village. Find a route. Find a man.
Thank you.
fire! On my command! Fire! Fire!
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Uh-huh.
Roger that. That's an enemy guard post. Boss, let's try somewhere else.
Spit it out.
That's the Detati abandoned village. The enemy transmission originated from there. It'd be worth checking out. The target is on the move somewhere on the savannah. Problem is, we don't know what route he's taking. It's too big a search area to cover without more information. If you can find that intel file, it could give you a lead on him. It's too big a search area to cover without more information. Try interrogating enemy soldiers.
Get ready.
Boss, the target's getting away.
fire! Fire!
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. iDroid information updated. According to this information, the target is headed for Kasiva camp. We don't want him linking up with more enemy forces. You better hurry.
Spit it out.
might have some information. If you extract him, we'll see what he knows.
Shift gear, there's no defense. In it all. Понял.
Fire!
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Fire!
Gazeba camp. The target's headed there. We don't want him linking up with more enemy forces. You better hurry.
Fire! Fire!
Extract him.
Cease cover fire!
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Come in. Boss?
Boss, the target is moving across the savannah. Find him and eliminate him. Unfortunately, we don't know what route they're taking. Find the route. Find the man. All we have to go on is a coded transmission sent by the PF at the Dutati abandoned village. It appears to be a workup of the target's security plans, but to decipher it, we'll need an intel file with the encryption key. This key should be at the comms facility at the Dutati abandoned village. Check your iDroid to see what the target looks like, as well as the location of the village. The prisoner you extracted was a civilian abducted by the target. He says the trafficker is trying to make contact with a human rights NGO. He hopes that by handing over his list of buyers, they'll guarantee his safety. But I don't get it. Why an NGO? Why run to someone else for help? Extract him.
owe it to you!
The target is moving across the savannah. Find him and eliminate him. Unfortunately,